What time period does Demon Slayer take place? The Demon Slayer world takes place during the Taisho Era, a period in Japan's history that lasted from 1912 to 1926. It was called the Taisho Era because of the Emperor Taisho that ruled Japan during this time.